This sometimes happens when I'm working on a aperture unit. Blades go flying everywhere.